seconds and counting in round two.
Lands a solid kick right there.
Kidding me with that knockout. If that is not the number one play on SportsCenter tonight, I'm not sure what would top it. One of the best knockouts we've seen all year.
In a very long time. I have not seen someone look this good. He promised us something, and he delivered with that beautiful knockout.